Hello and welcome back. I'm John, an old YouTuber. It's Monday today. So have a good Monday and have a good new week. I'm just watching Netflix again from South Korea called All of Us Are Dead. That's a zombie series. I need two more episodes, 1 hour. It's 5 p.m. very soon, and the sun is going down. And I got a new Wi-Fi modem today. I had a technical supporter today, and installed this modem. So now I have a better modem. Actually, this should go to the garbage. Don't need to have it here anymore. So, and it's soon dark. And today, Monday, I did pay my very big electricity bill. I had a big electricity bill, like $300. The price of the electricity have raised like more than 150%. So I have to save some money to have the next electricity bill the 2nd May. So I need 40 payments on a big online loan. That's 40 payments, $500. But I'm paying another $500 to my MasterCard credit. So that's alone my MasterCard credit. And this one, that's alone $1,000. Then I have a bit more. So then like $1,100 every month. But I think on Friday I can see how much YouTube money I will get. Around Friday the 25th. So I've not spent any of my money left. I still have a little bit less, $200 left, like $190. I have around $180, $190 left after I pay my bills. I still have that money. I've not spent any of that money because I like to go to Friday 11. So I can see how much YouTube money I get. I think I get about $250. And on Friday, when I can see that, I will have $250 or 1,500 Danish kroner. I have that in 2 weeks. Then I will think about spending some of my last money. So for now, I'm just keeping my $180 because that's the last money I have. But I have a bit money on my credit cards because I did make my payments on my 1 week ago to my credit cards. But I will not spend any of that money. Yes, I don't know else what to talk about, but we could dishwash a little bit. I'm not going to cook hot food today. I will eat this orange later today. And I have 10 eggs I will eat this week. I will make like 3 fried eggs with rice and curry and rice. Some Greek olives. I will make that, but not today. So we can dishwash a little bit, we could drink a little bit cola. So today I did pay my big electricity bill and I've not spent any money the whole weekend. This is why I'm not drinking alcohol, that's because I have all these bills. So that's not time to get very drunk and spend many $100 stupid when you're drunk. I not have space for that in my life. to spend my money stupid when I'm drunk. I have to wait for that for next year. So I have to go through many months like this. I just have to pay this $1,100 every month the whole year. And if my YouTube money stops this year, 2022, I will get some big problems. If I not get that $200 or $300 every month, that's some extra money for food and pocket money. But if my YouTube money stops, I think I will make it anyway, but that will just be a little bit more, much harder. Because like $200, $250, that's enough to buy a lot of cheap food from this legal discount store. Discount supermarket. I'm not going to dishwash everything, just dishwash a little bit. I just like to go back to my bed and watch Netflix. And every day, the last many months, I made an English video, so I like to try to continue to do that. Could be one single day I have forgot it. That's because later, when my life is different, I like to go travel in Europe and record a lot of video, but that needs to be in English, mostly in English. I'm not going to travel around in Europe and only record in Danish. Why I should do that? Because nobody on YouTube understand Danish, only if you're from my country, Denmark. And I don't think it's possible. My YouTube channel, Monko TV, I don't think it's possible it can grow big in Denmark because I'm too old. They only have big Danish if you are a young male or young woman. Or you are very famous musician, I think someone play music or actor. If you're someone famous into music or television or movie, you could have a big YouTube channel, but I'm not that. Just old, poor, retired YouTuber on low pension. I'm not any famous in television or music or anything. Not at all. Yes, so I think if my YouTube channel should grow big, it needs to be outside Denmark. I have to keep doing this, making English video, but I'm making a lot of Danish. I do that because most of my time I just sit at home in this stupid apartment. And I'm waiting and waiting and waiting and paying the stupid bills. But I'm spending my life till my life is running. I'm spending my life same time on this. But I'm not going to stop. I'm not going to stop to make payments to my debts. Because I don't like to have a bad credit the rest of my life. I'm only 55. I maybe have many years left. So now I made a video on 10 minutes. About not much. So I will just go to bed, watch this Netflix. Yes. And it's 5 p.m.